What you was thinking when me and AJ got into it at your video shoot?
Gang Netflix.
I ain't gang.
Oh, hold on. Peter
looking ass.
Bro,
nigga.
Come on, be for
Rose
real.
Rose looking ass. Yeah.
The police getting mad, man. Let's continue.
You hey. Dick ass,
bro, you couldn't fuck if you wanted to. I swear to God. I swear to God.
I
bro.
Wanna fuck look you at ass, you. Nigga. Hey,
say like I'm a thick bitch, like a bitch with her own shit. I ain't never been a broke bitch. I've been having motion. 5 stars for toasting. I've been on some.
Hey y'all, it's Mateya Finance, okay? Alright, we finna do a hot seat. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna ask him a lot of spicy ass questions.
Damn, man. Hold on, man. It's your boy Guapo RJ, man. Back in another video, man. Another bragging, man. Make sure y'all subscribe to my YouTube, Instagram, man. Y'all like the video for us. We gonna have to like and tell them like the video.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Well,
what's your YouTube channel again?
It's Guapo RJ, man. You know, go ahead, tap in with.
Okay. Lock your phone.
Y'all see, I ain't gonna get to have my phone in this video. So this how y'all know it's a real hot seat for real.
Yeah, and we drinking. How you pronounce this?
What this is?
Herradura. Look, it will do it.
Man,
how's that
question?
Who is your sneaky link?
Damn, the first question?
Who is your sneaky
link? I ain't got no sneaky links right now.
You don't have no sneaky
links? Oh, I need one. I mean, you want to slide this way, whoever. Hold on, if I don't answer the question, I gotta take a shot already.
Yeah, if you don't answer the question, you gotta take a shot. But we can go ahead and take a shot already. Let's take a shot.
Alright.
Herradura. Alright. Talk to you and tell them the truth, okay?
I'm trying.
Have you ever fucked more than one female in one night? Not including a threesome.
Damn. Hey, no, who said no, I ain't did that. But I got a question. Do this count? If like you hit a girl, right? Well no. You get head from a girl, right? Like she get head whoop and then you go to the crib, take a shower, you know. Cool, and then you get a text from like another female. Then you go hit. Do that mean two people over there?
Yeah.
No, that's not, bro. Because
I
didn't fuck both of them. So do that count? Y'all let me know if that count. I don't think that count. And no, I ain't recently did that for whoever thinking I just did that shit a long time ago.
Okay, so
right.
Name the person. Name the two people.
What?
Right now?
Yeah. Damn. If you real, name the two people.
Bro, why the fuck? That's not P, fool. I can't name their names. All
right, take the shot then.
Bro, she's drinking.
Yeah, he got to take the shot. He ain't. Look,
y'all,
this is a high seat. So
y'all want me to
name
say
the y'all
want me to
people.
Say that names?
Yeah.
Y'all, that's unP. I can't even hold them like that. That's their business. You know? You would have named their names?
Name them.
Would you do that?
We want to name
them. That's the question. Would you?
Shit, boy.
Do that.
What?
But you did. Yeah. I'm gonna say
about
that.
Okay, what's your body count?
I don't know. It's a real answer.
More than 20, more than 30, more than 40, 50.
More than 10.
If it's more than 10, then you should know.
More than 10. But we grown though, like I don't count my shit. I'm
sorry, but I'm gonna ask every guy this, so I don't care what y'all gotta say, but I'm gonna ask every guy this that I gotta interview. Like, on a scale of 1 through 10, how big you think your dick is?
Stop the cap.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
It's really
up to
scale.
What? Cap.
Anyways, what you was thinking? If I got into it in your video shoot.
You don't sound fucked this way. How old are you?
24.
Chill.
Okay.
Gang, Netflix.
I ain't gang.
Oh, hold on.
I ain't gang.
Hey, I was being nice. She know what it is.
Fuck. This nigga mad because I swiped up. So,
look at it. Put the camera on up and down. Put the camera on up and down. Netflix. Wait a matter of fact. front door, front door, front door. We're not even getting it. You're not watching the movie. Front door.
Can't eat her looking ass.
Bro, come on, be for real.
Roach looking ass.
Yeah. She know what it is.
Yes. Look at this hair.
I don't gotta get a cut, my nigga. That is not your hair. That's not your hair. Get out my face. Words. You doing too much, bro. Montel, you doing too much. Them hoes is fucked up. Them hoes is not Dior. Them poor. Them hoes suck. Like, these hoes cost more than them. Them suck. Them not even real apartment. Oh, God. Try it. Them not yours. Them your brothers. Hey, we good. We good. We good. We good. We good. Rolly Poly's getting mad, man. Let's continue.
Hey.
Bro, you could fuck if you wanted to. I swear to God. I swear to God. Bro.
Look at you.
Montel, bro. Look at your dirty ass jacket. Look at your.
Alright, so look. Look, man. These niggas is funny. AJ, that's my partner in this game. Montel, that's my partner in this game. And it's like, it's two niggas in the game arguing for no reason. And then we filming. I don't know what the fuck then went on. So I'm just like, damn, I might as well just let their ass talk their shit since they. Y'all still game though. We gotta bring it together, man. You know what I'm saying?
What is your darkest secret?
My darkest secret? How deep we going?
Like, shit, a badass secret. Like.
That I can sing.
Hmm?
That I can sing.
Sing.
Nigga, not right now.
No, sing.
You said sing?
Yeah. Hmm.
Hit
a high note or two.
She said a high note.
Yeah.
I need you, boo. All right, that's how you get.
Yeah, okay, hello, my God.
That's all.
Now sing a little bit more.
Damn.
Cause my heart's all over the world tonight. Say my heart's all over the world tonight.
Hey, hello, look, you
got to go. Little song.
Okay. Have you ever ate ass before?
Hell yeah.
And for how long?
Just a little minute.
That nigga munch, nigga eater, he ate it for lunch.
We had like, look, it's funny cause like I didn't plan on doing it, but like. So I did hit that hoe. It was a little minute though, it's like 10.
10. No.
There's still some niggas that probably won't. But I'm not gonna, that's your preference type shit.
Okay.
But like,
are you copying the other YouTubers' content ideas?
Really, nigga?
Hell nah. But look though, I'm gonna be real. I don't knock against it. Like, you could do a video that somebody has done.
Yeah.
It's just like, it's no problem with it, but you also have to get your props if you do it.
Right. So last is head game good or trash, and give us their name.
Got them. We fucking got them.
Damn. Damn. Why was some of these names? God yeah. Damn.
This one, I actually said that.
Let me see. Yes, it was good. But like, damn. You gonna blank it up. What I say that name?
Yeah.
Oh, God, you gonna blank it up. She a ho.
So,
but
was it good or trash?
That was good, for sure.
Oh, so...
But I just didn't want to expose her like that.
Yeah.
Because she put up.
Yeah. Have you ever fucked or ate someone with a stanky kitty, like stanky cat?
Mm-mm. I haven't ate nobody.
Before. Or fucked someone?
Like, I like didn't really notice it. I didn't go through my normal procedures.
What's your normal procedure?
That ain't the question. But I ain't go through my normal procedures before I hit somebody.
Yeah.
You know, it's kind of like in the moment type shit. Niggas was kind of lit, so you ain't really going thinking about the procedures at that
right,
moment.
Right.
So, yeah, you know, struggle. I get a little will from it.
Will you
tell us
their name?
Huh?
Huh?
No.
No?
Nah,
yeah, you gotta take
the
shot,
because
it says it.
Let me see.
It says it.
Bro,
it's
no.
Tell us their name. Take your shot. So, as he's taking this shot, I'm just going to let y'all know. So, every time I do one personal, like one personal person,
I'm gonna have them like at the end basically ask me one juicy ass question. So whatever question they wanna ask, but it gotta be one question though. And I can either tell the truth or I can take the shot. And this gonna end it right here.
If you could have a threesome, right? With me, right?
What? What?
Listen. Girl that you have a threesome. That you would want to bring in. But you gotta name her name.
It has to be with you though.
Yay!
It can be any girl.
Any girl that you want now.
I will always want to have a threesome with me.
Real hot girl shit.
This nigga said Megan Thee Stallion.
Yes, Megan Thee Stallion. I've been trying to get her to get in.
That wasn't even juicy. She posted the name with somebody we know.
Somebody we know? I don't know who you know that I know.
What?
You know, so you say Megan. I mean, that's still be lit though. I mean, I fuck with Megan.
Yeah, I like Megan.
Alright, so
yeah, we finna end this channel.
She forced me to drink. Because she wanted me to tell everybody name. Like, how I'm supposed to just name people like this?
Yeah. Be a real nigga, you gonna name them.
No, you not.
If you in an interview, you know, they be asking you questions. They
I
want to get
but
you
then
clean.
I not,
they
not want
to
see not,
this channel, you gonna name them. Fuck it. Point them out. Hey.
Point them out. Let's go.
Hey, look. I need somebody I would have fucked.
Point them out.
Huh?
Who?
No, I'm not gonna play with you.
Bye, y'all.
And I like my head.
Slow, sloppy, shaky, leaky. It's getting loud, gotta take it easy. Gushy, soaking, freaky, dicky. Got that.